What's up guys, Sal here. So a lot of people have yet to receive their Galaxy S23 Ultra, so it's kind of weird to talk about the Galaxy S24 Ultra scheduled to launch exactly a year away from this point. But we have important news regarding the handset that takes it a step above the best offerings from Apple. You see, with the S23 Ultra, Samsung decided to go all in with Snapdragon chips, and the decision paid off. Not only the Agent 2 is powerful and efficient, but it also runs cooler thanks to Samsung's optimization. Interestingly, the S23 Ultra is more powerful than Apple's latest iPhone 14 Pro Max in graphics, but it still falls behind in the CPU department, albeit marginally. And it looks like the Galaxy S24 Ultra will make sure it does what the S23 Ultra couldn't do, and that is to dethrone Apple from holding the crown for making the best smartphone CPU as well. We have a Geekbench score of the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3. You might wonder, isn't it too early for it to appear on Geekbench? Well, you're right, but this one has been tested by Qualcomm engineers, so it's a prototype. And the scores are 1930 for the single core and 6236 for the multi-core test. This is the first time we're seeing a 6000 multi-core score on a smartphone chip, which is insane. For comparison, these are the scores of the 8 Gen 2 and Apple's A16 chip on the iPhone 14 Pro Max, which means the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 has a 3% better single core and a 15% better multi-core performance than Apple's best offering. Keep in mind that this is an engineering sample, and the numbers on the final version of the chip could be even higher, especially considering Samsung uses an overclocked version of the chip. Now, what about efficiency? The report also mentions that this prototype of the 8 Gen 3 is 20% more efficient than its predecessor, which means the Galaxy S24 could have an amazing performance and battery life, which is awesome. But there's one problem. By the time Samsung uses this chip on the Galaxy S24, Apple will release the iPhone 15 Ultra with an A17 chip. And it's possible they will at least match these scores. But if the A17 ends up being a minor upgrade, then for the first time in years, a Samsung flagship will have a better overall chip than Apple. Moving on, other information about the Galaxy S24 Ultra includes an upgraded periscope zoom camera. HeisUniverse didn't mention what exactly he meant by that, but it could mean two things. Samsung could either use a continuous zoom camera, which enables them to collect lossless zoom photos at non-native zoom levels. The S23 Ultra takes amazing zoom photos at 3x and 10x mode, but anything in between, the quality suffers a bit. But that won't be the case with the S24 Ultra. Or Samsung could increase the zoom levels to say 150x instead of 100x, taking the zooming to a whole new level. In any case, we'll hear more about the S24 Ultra going forward, so do consider subscribing to keep up with all the updates, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.